Welcome back to some more World of Warcraft Classic Hardcore, where we play on the Anniversary Edition servers, where there's a boatload of players, my goodness. You know, it's currently, you can see at the bottom there, 36 minutes past midnight. 36 minutes past 3, sorry. In the morning, yes. And I was like, dude, there's not going to be a lot of people on. I log on and there's like 4 people on my screen, dude. And I'm standing in a weird spot. Don't really need to kill these wolves. We need to kill the bears, though. Still need to make a tell me when for, you know, when our inner south thing is off. Skin. Farm that monies. There's the bear. 0 out of 6, dude. Barely logged on and we have our first death. The bear meat could also be useful. When do we get Renew 2? Oopsie. Renew 2 is at 14. Last spot heal for Wailing Caverns. Wailing Caverns is around 18, I would say, for healers to be able to enter. So it's a little bit too high for me. We're still 13. So yeah, I thought there was a few hours left. No, there's at this very moment, there's 19 hours left for us to play this game before I have to buy. Again. So we can definitely do RFC, hopefully even Wailing Caverns if I play quite a bit. Got a few kills here. Yeah, we just need to farm bear, right? We don't farm the bear. It's telling us to go hand in this quest. But yeah, it looks like we're gonna be sent up first. I was kind of hoping it's gonna say, hey, it's time to do RFK, but I don't think it is. It's gonna let us do quite a lot of quests first. Healer, dude, they want a healer to be level 20. How late does... What is it called?
You have served me well, Adventurer. It is obvious to me that you will be a worthy aid to me as I prepare to rid Silverpine Forest of Arugal's curse. How Arugal gained acceptance within the Kirin Tor is beyond me. His spellcasting knowledge seemed as transparent as a blown glass bauble. What's important now is learning exactly what magic Arugal used so that I can turn it against him and secure Silverpine Forest for the Dark Lady. Arugal first stayed at the wheat farm just north of the bridge. One of the Deathstalkers reported seeing some spellbooks but could not secure them. Retrieve for me the spell labeled Remedy of Arugal from those books.
So they say 6 a.m. server time is when the reset happens. So we still have enough time. But I want to do that dungeon within this video. I think we need to cross the bridge. Sure, it's 6 a.m. Dude, server shutdown is in 15 minutes. Probably just a quick reset. US also had a reset this morning. Thank you. Dude, we're so tanky, actually. We put the shield up. Like, we're becoming unkillable. So what do we do there? We body pull and kill one. Oh, it's not both. Like, this is not a good spot to farm. Okay, we got whatever we needed there. I remember this quest also being really tough. Should be back online in 5 minutes. Yeah, I'll give it like 5 to 10 minutes. I'll maybe watch like a YouTube video. If it's not on, I'll maybe just go sleep.
Yes, I can feel it working. I will soon be able to travel. You have done me a great favor, adventurer.
My brother Quinn and I were tasked to recon Silverpine Forest and report to High Executor Hadrick. But we didn't get far. When moving through this farm, we were attacked by the ghoul Ivar the Foul. We escaped from Ivar, but he seriously mauled Quinn. He's healing from the potion you gave him, but Ivar may return before Quinn recovers. Kill Ivar so Quinn will have time to heal. Ivar is usually in the barn yonder, waiting for my guard to drop.
Thank you.
What abilities do they have? Shared bonds. When, dude? When? Wow, dude. Minutes 30 seconds before the shutdown starts. It's unfortunate that this one spawned again. Okay. 1 minute 45 until spawn.
I am. Ah, thank you. You have my gratitude, adventurer, and I will include you in the report I make to my superiors.
Okay. I will just chill here then and try later, see if the server's up. Alrighty then, the servers are back. There's a... Is that a rare? No, it's just someone that died. That was that noise. Should we just go? We need to move this week, Aura. If we don't have the flight point, it's not a big deal. Okay. After this bear, we're gonna... Hoth. I don't want to be too late to the group, though. Like, this won't be my quest run. I will do another quest run later.
So.
At some point. This probably will have to buy quite a bit of, milk.
Strength.
We'll buy...
If we are to make these new lands ours, then we must have places to rest our battle-weary bodies. Lay your axe by the fire and share the stories of your mighty battles.
I need to sell our leather. I also want to get my cooking up, by the way. What? What? Is this a glitch? He's an Orgrimmar, but my map is showing he's there. Yeah, it's kind of weird. So berserking as well, increase your casting and attack speed by 10% to 30%. At full health, the speed increases to 10, and with a greater effect up to 30 if you are badly hurt. Still need DPS. Must ask guild. Foda. I think cooking is like up here. Yeah.
Speak, friend. May your blades never dull.
What you looking? Can Zamja help you, person? You be careful, man.
Cooking. I think everyone's just close. Okay, stop.
Greetings, man.
Loves you.
The primary task set upon me by our great war chief is to root out the creatures responsible for infesting our Lord's great city with demonic influence. The Burning Blade is one threat, but there are others. The Searing Blade, for instance, who make their home in Ragefire Chasm, secretly attempting to subvert innocent members of the Horde. If they are to be stopped, then their leader must be slain. a Felguard named Taragamon the Hungerer. Kill him and his heart will appease Thrall, of this I'm sure.
The Trogs are not the only thing that interested Magathar in Ragefire Chasm. She has heard word that
guess we're all here.
Some more grim totem found something peculiar while in the chasm, but he never made it out to show her what. She'd like Maur's body found, if it still exists, and any signs of what he found while attempting to speak to the Trogs. Return to Magatha any items of interest, and I'm sure she would be very generous in her reward. Again, seek the chasm in the darkest areas of Orgrimmar. Beneath the city of Orgrimmar, stout creatures known as Trogs started coming to the surface from deep below the lava-filled tunnels. In her ever-benevolence, Magatha sought to make peace with the creatures, but they turned on her diplomats, killing them. She will not allow such treatment of the Tauren people, and now consider the creatures a threat to all of the Horde. She asks that you put an end to this trouble before it overwhelms the Horde from below. Find the Ragefire Chasm and destroy them all.
What? I don't know. Hello? Oh, my voting is over here. Recommend not shielding much story, okay. Pretty low damage team, I think. I was planning to freaking heal, but okay. No idea what he just said. Thank you. leather. Okay, I'm pulling aggro. Our other priest is level 16. I shouldn't have taken that potion. We can stack Shadow Word Pain. I think this rank of the heal is just too low. Let me see her. That's rank 2. Beth Howard, please. He loves that. offhand. The plus one fire. That's a no from me, dog. Are you healing? Okay. I was gonna heal. I think the hunter fell down. It's the hunter. What an idiot. Dude, it didn't even show... What? Okay, that I didn't even notice, dude. I was just like, wait, why is this icon looking so weird? Oh, well, he did. People know their names. Okay, I'll continue on once we get there. Okay, finally. This guy took so long to come here. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if the enemy spawns. Do ready check and go. Oh. case here.
But most of the corpse's clothing and equipment still looks present. It seems the Trogs do not overly care much for material wealth. You begin to search the body for anything of interest that might help Magatha. You find a satchel under the body of the Tauren. It is still gripped tightly in his arms as though he was trying to protect it while being attacked by the Trogs. Removing the satchel from his vice-like grip, you stow it with your own equipment and prepare to make your way out of the tunnels and back to Rahauro in Thunderbluff.
I don't know what this guy is on about, dude. Like, I'm not here as DPS. You see, I also view it as me never drinking is equal speed as well. Like, if I'm never drinking. I think we're doing pretty good so far. Grab some milk. No, not even something. Thank you. Had some aggro split there. Busy drinking. So my first time actually going up here, man. Should I pull? Leatherworking. And this warrior just keeps body pulling, dude. Just get a throw weapon, man.
Thank you.
Normally I do the bottom boss and then we jump over. Over this fence. Man. More cloth, but it's strength. What are you gonna do with strength pants, bro? I know it gives intel as well. I'll let him take it. It's a little bit of a big pull. That was a little bit of a big pull. Bro, go tank them where they stand. Oh my goodness. Him pulling them back is the reason why. It's like now I have aggro. From the caster as well, most probably. My silly buff is off. Should I drink? Where's my cheap milk, dude? My cheap water. I'm a poor bitch. No one took damage for so long. It was kind of insane. All right. Yeah, we made it. GG's. Let's see, raid info. In 32 minutes, I can do it again. Nice green items. I forgot about the shortcut. We'll go. Thank you for run. I feel like the other priest was a little bit judgmental. Like, it's not my job to do DPS. Like, sure.
Listen closely to what you are told and do not quickly trust or distrust. For even friends serve their own ends, adventurer. Our great war chief knows this, and to prove that there are warlocks within the Horde who do not wish to destroy it from within, or gain control over it, I have volunteered to aid our young leader in any way I can. Ha! You've done it! Thrall will be so pleased. I will ensure this heart is taken care of properly. For now, though, you must celebrate your victory. I will inform Thrall of your success. Thank you for your aid, adventurer.
Survived RFC, baby. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do hidden enemies. And then we go again. It's probably within this video as well. It just, for me personally right now, it just makes sense. So, two people in the guild, Kog'Maw, each other. Because the guild leader of the guild don't want to be the guild leader. Or guild master. So... they PvP'd each other. Now, the guy that lost made a new character, dude. It's so sad. Level 1 orc, rogue. Oh, man. Pretty sad, bro. Okay, so we got a lot of cloth also. Can you train me or something?
Can Zamja help you, person? Spirits be with you, man.
Can't we?
What you looking for?
80. Yo.
Stay away from the voodoo.
For the horde.
Yeah, this is the... yeah. We're supposed to be here. I don't know how much cloth we need to make. I know we can train quite a bit.
I will teach you what I can.
Let me see what we'll make here. This probably will just make this. Linen bag. We also want to make one bag. We have 3 6 slots and 1 4 slot, so we want to replace that 4 slot. So we want to go to level 75. It's still fairly deep in. Okay, we missed it.
Go forth to victory.
I know a few things, but I'm no expert. Lucky for you, Magar is. He's standing near the back of the shop. See if he can help you, but be careful not to rile him. He can be irritable.
We missed it, unfortunately. This guy is streaming. Your leader doing dumb shit. Is he really the leader now? Do we want to train quickly? I mean, renew 2 is going to be great. And then we have fear. Renitu and fear. So only two things you're gonna learn.
Who you be?
Renitu rank 2. Is that AI music? Oh, goodness, dude. I have 190 gig of content. Recorded content. You're gonna be a content creator someday. Alrighty then. Okay, guys, we are gonna go to the undead zone right now. I think we might have a quest hand in also, yeah. And Thunderbluff. For ROC. I'm pretty sure I don't have to show you guys, like, how to get to Orgrimmar, right? But yeah, if you were wondering, I just ran all the way here, taking the bottom one, taking the Zeppelin to Undercity. Who the heck is crying? Someone needs a spanking, dude.
What now? Ah, yes, the heart samples of which Renferal spoke. I am eager to experiment with these. It is always of interest to the Royal Apothecary Society when new forms of toxins are discovered. A colleague in Kalimdor, Apothecary Helbrim, is researching the effects of Lordaeron toxins on the beasts of Kalimdor. He would be very interested in a sample of the wolf hearts Renferal sent me. Helbrim is stationed in the Barrens, in a village known as the Crossroads. To reach him, you must travel via Zeppelin to the Orc capital of Orgrimmar, then travel south by foot to Durotar. Head west into the Barrens and you will soon reach the crossroads.
I'm just probably able to take the gloves here. So it's a hand in quest at Barrens. Yeah.
Don't waste my time. You think you can match the might of a dreadlord?
Pretty good panties. Bro, it's so much running in this game, it's kind of insane. I honestly hope I have the flight point. I don't think I do. And if we don't, it's not a big deal because it's anyway the top side. It's just a lot of running to do still. It's not a big deal. I feel like this game is like 90% running. I'm actually wondering.
How may I be of service?
Yeah, we don't have it. I'm actually pretty curious whether it would have been faster to fly all the way down there to run up again. I think running is faster. Okay, I'll catch you guys close to the quest. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just run through the sewers out. And then we're gonna just run down this path, and I think I'll start the video here somewhere.
Alrighty then.
He already has the priest buff.
Don't have to give him.
By the way, I went to bed, but I only slept like 4 hours. Don't have much time. Would love to do the quest line and Wailing Caverns before my time expires. And then it's in your hands whether we continue on with the series
or let it go.
Still need to schedule the uploads. Hey, we got 1 out of 6. There's a red dot here. Oh yeah, it's close to the nulls. We need to kill the spirit thing in the middle. Thank you. That was pretty fast. Also made Tommy wins for my buffs, because it's kind of important for both of them to be on always, right? Okay. Shadow Word Pain upgrade is at 18. Question mark level. We're gonna put him from far away, dude. To left button. Okay. Okay, we're gonna spend quite a long time here killing spiders. Spotter's level 12. You don't really want to go in because the spiders changes. They look like this, but inside they're green. I think the inside they're like two levels higher also. And it doesn't count for your quest. Maybe it does actually, but you'll be too low level if you do. Is that a guild that died, level 12? He died in Skull Rock, which is, it's the quest line. This is Skull Rock right here. It's the quest line for RFC. The orc is just dancing. Okay, now we're getting shield upgrades. Damage absorb increased by 5. We're 2 out of 6 still. Looks like a lot of people disappeared that was farming here. Dude, we just do so much damage. I feel like we have a perfect kit to just level at this moment. Like, sure, it's not as fast as rogues would be or warriors, but it's pretty strong. Like, we take zero damage all the time. And our ones is destroying, dude. How many do we need still? Oh, we're done here. Vendor trash. Even done with the barrels, dude. Will this be our first chest? Bunch of trash. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this quest afterwards. Alrighty then, met all the way back.
Precisely the spell I was in search of, adventurer. If your dedication to the Dark Lady's cause remains infallible, you will find you have quite a future amongst the Forsaken. After examining Arugal's work, my worst suspicions were confirmed. The old hack was not qualified to clean chamber pots in Dalaran, let alone represent the Kirin Tor in its most dire hour. Fools! Arugal used enchanted items to reinforce his weak magic. I need to examine these items firsthand. Travel forth and slay Moonrage Gluttons and Moonrage Dark Souls until you have collected enough of their enchanted shackles for my research. The foul creatures have been seen to the north and east. I heard of your successful raid against the Rothides, adventurer, and this essence is proof of Nightlash's death. The Scourge have lost ground this day. Your value to the Forsaken grows. Adventurer, we've discovered a new hive for the Scourge, the Decrepit Ferry. The ferry lies east of the Sepulchre and is heavily patrolled by Rothides and other undead. There must be a reason for the Scourge's occupation of the area. Go to the Decrepit Ferry and find out why the Scourge are there.
Travel down the hill.
And you are...
It's a me, Mario. Is a level 13 enemies. I think he got overpower now. Like these two in combination, Power Word Shield and Inner Fire, it's just broken. Thank you. It doesn't increase one speed. Unless 10% is not noticeable. Which I think it should be, right? 10% is a big difference. Nine wool and nine silver? Dude, this guy lost his mind. Nine wool, and then you have to give one silver as well? Now for me, I'll be like, I'll make it for free, your mats. Right, it's not enchanting. You want to level up your tailoring. Okay. But if we put this debuff on them as well, X of weakness. They literally will do zero damage combined with the shield and also inner fire. I don't support streamers, just OnlyFans. Nice. Exactly. Have you seen how Asmongold ran his first hardcore char?
You were just leaving guild? Thank you, buddy. I got a fright there. It looked kind of dark, so I thought it might be the elite. But it's not. Why are so many people leaving the guild, dude? No luck on like a random good drop for me so far. Oh, we have these guys are done. Is that player? Got a bit of mage. So we need to become picky now on whom we kill or farm. One more anyway. Yeah,
You can do it.
No, no, no. Run. I don't want you, bro. Or you. Or you. There we go. Now stop it. Walk the other way. There we go. Job's done. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna run to the main road here and then we'll start the next episode from there. This is where this episode is gonna end, so I honestly hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. It really does help a lot. Subscribe if you're new. And I will catch you beautiful people in the very next video. Take care. Bye-bye.